Mary seated herself at the Lord's feet and listened to his words. Luke chapter 10, verse 39.